What do you think of Elvina?
Oh, she's amazing.
Why?
She's
the best.
Yeah, for real.
Best in the business.
This wouldn't even be popular like this before.
Amazing to hear those things and you just gotta capitalize on it and live up to everything that's been said by you. That's what I'm gonna do.
Someone do it for my time. She hates Jake. Yeah.
I say, what do you have to weigh on the weigh-in day? How much?
200.
And we're about, we're 10 days away or so?
Really safe.
Tuesday. Yeah.
You got what, 7? Yeah, 10 days.
Is it going well as planned? It's not easy, it's a bitch, but it's doable and you're putting in the work.
I mean, we made it look easy. My team surprised me by how easy they made it look.
That's a blessing. You got a good team. Your strength conditioning guys from Baltimore.
Yeah, definitely. Man, I got my, not only strength and conditioning, but I got a track coach. Strictly on the track with me. 5:30 in the morning. Sorry, hey, Coach Jordan.
You're working hard.
Yeah, man, we got to put the work in.
And the whole world's embracing you. That's amazing.
Yeah, I can't wait to prove everybody wrong and doubt me
all the people that have my back, man. I can't wait to make them proud.
It's gonna be a hell of a show. Go bloody.
Do you remember anything from sparring him or not really?
We got the sparring. We're definitely ready, man. I watched the sparring more than once, so I'm ready to get it on with this guy, man. Saying nothing that I ain't been through before.
And the trash talk is real. Like, you don't like him, he doesn't like you right now.
Man, he can't trash talk with me. Y'all seen how quiet he was at that press conference. He can't trash talk with me. He can't box with me. There's nothing this boy can do with me. He fucked up by picking me.
At least that's what I would believe.
True!
Hey, how can I get guns like your dad? He never had hands like that.
He about to be the strongest world champion in the history of boxing. He about to be benching 500 pounds by the end of
the
year.
Does he want to come back? I can help him fight some fights if he's interested.
I mean, at first, they were talking about him fighting Jake Paul. So
what would happen if they fought?
Jake Paul go to fucking sleep. True.
It's going to be exciting.
Who do you think would do better? You or your dad against Jake?
My dad got way more experience than me. But I'm about to make it look easy.
And sorry, I saw you said Lennox Lewis is the greatest.
Yeah.
Where do you put Mike Tyson?
Top 5. I think Tyson's top 5, but I think Lennox is the GOAT, man.
Sorry. Who's the rapper?
It's Sleazy World. We are.